Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add or remove Google accounts on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add or remove Google accounts, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on the option called Accounts and Backup. On here, tap on Manage Accounts. First, to add a Google account, tap on Add Account at the bottom of the list and then choose Google as the account type. And then you can sign into this account. If you have two-factor authentication set up, you might need to confirm this. To remove a Google account, tap on your Google account from the list of accounts on your device, and then tap on Remove Account, and then choose Remove again to confirm this after reading the message. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.